나이츠. fight! Fight!
Yeah!
Raichar wins. Fatality.
Fuinaga seemed invincible. The races of Outworld were in disagreement over how to deal with this threat, and Baraka's hordes were sweeping the land. Boraicho had almost given up hope when he was visited by the spirit of his greatest student, Liu Kang. Their roles now reversed, Liu Kang gave Boraicho the inspiration necessary to continue the fight. Boraicho's soul was invigorated. He met with Outworld's many leaders to forge a temporary truce. Kitana gave him command of what remained of her army, and he led them to battle against Baraka's mutant foot soldiers. The new army of Outworld crushed the Tarkata vermin, and Baraka himself was bested by Boraicho's attack. The victory inspired the people of Outworld to rise up against the Dragon King.